Stuart Rhodes for a quick message from Oath Keeper.
Thank you. I'll keep it short and sweet. When I served a paratrooper, I raised my right hand and swore to support and defend the Constitution of the United States. How many here have also sworn that oath? Raise your hand. When does that oath expire? When you do. So long as you're on this side of the grass, you have a duty and responsibility to honor that oath. Now, my message to law enforcement today, we've got some good guys out here keeping you safe that are current serving and retired law enforcement, both state and federal. Good men. But the message we have for all current serving, military, police, lawyers, judges, they all swear they'll support and defend the Constitution. Most of the top politicians don't mean it, right? But our message to them is you either honor your oath and defend the Constitution, or you will reap the whirlwind of the American people. Exactly like King George and the Redcoats and General Gage, they all violated their oaths. And they violated the rights of the people, and they reaped the whirlwind. They will do the same today. You will do the same today. This is Texas. I'm from Montana, but I see Texas as my second home. I work for Congressman Ron Paul from Texas. But I am shocked. But I'll tell you, I am shocked and dismayed at what I've seen right here in Texas. I thought no one was supposed to mess with Texas. And yet you got Democrats and Republicans messing with you right this minute. So what is your message to them? Stand now or kneel forever. I'd rather live on my feet and die on my feet than to live on my knees. So stand firm and let the message be sent to them. Come and take it. God bless.